A large nodule occupies almost the entire right lobe. The nodule is cystic, the subtype is difficult to judge, a peripheral type seems to be the more likely. There are ragged echonormal solid tissue fragments within the lesion. The nodule presents various types of intranodular echogenic figures, including comet tail artifacts and figures caused by posterior back wall enhancement. Several echogenic granules in the central part of the echonormal fragments might correspond to microcalcifications.